Holy shit, I forgot. I was streaming. I don't know, watching some dumb videos. Like I don't know, like...
Number 7. Student watches porn.
And I have some dumb expression like this for a thumbnail, but... I don't know, it just seems weird to like react to another reaction to another reaction. What the fuck is this? This is recommended to new people? Wait, this has 348 million views? What? What the fuck? I need to copy that link for my new video. I'm in the description. Holy fuck. I need to save that. Inspiration to take away from. Jesus Christ. Yeah! I wonder who edits their videos. That's what I always wanted to know. Can I apply to be an editor of theirs? Because it seems like an easy job. Just grab royalty-free music, download it, just put it over, and then just jump cut every time. And you have to put like the audios of these annoying ass. You don't even have to like worry about like if they fuck up or anything. You just have to put it in and they don't care. Why do they have diapers? Because they're not potty trained, Mate. You stupid, did you not listen to the epilogue? What the fuck? What the fuck? $5,000 an hour? That's how much they get paid? Hell yeah, dude. But the amount of money they're probably making, but at the same time, you have to really think about it. Is it children that are watching it? Like half children, half bots? Or is it mostly children and no bots? Because, I don't know. But there are some people who are like, go on this and be like, oh, let me dislike it because I am an angry adult. Also, yeah, what the fuck? Why is there piss? Damn. Chase has fucking swag. Paw Patrol, more like Drip Patrol. Jesus Christ. Is this canon to the show? Is this a Nickelodeon producer? How the fuck did they get these clothing? Wait, are they just dressing them up over and over again? Okay. It has a certain limit. What the fuck was the first part? The pacing is horrible. I am giving this a 2. When is there a thing as too much money? I think this is the example of having, like, selling your soul to the devil. Like, yeah, you have all the success and all that stuff, but are you really human? Like, might have all the money and all that shit, but is it worth living? Thinking that, oh, I have to carry this fucking puppy around and make videos with it. My god. They might have like a $28 million house in like LA or something. But think about it, they're just like bringing their puppets and they have to like slowly embarrass themselves. When they like have to record these videos about dogs taking shits and having diapers and all that stuff. Like, is it a worth living? To some people, they will kill for money like this, and they will do shit like this. And I can see why, but I don't know. There's like no reason for living if you're just gonna do this shit. I don't know. It's just like, oh my! All my viewers that enjoy my content don't even know their first word, so. Gonna be My god, that's a block of cheese. Yeah, that bacon's fucking raw as shit. Who the fuck cuts bacon like that? Whoever does, I hope they fucking die. I don't know why that made me laugh. That shit was so dumb, but hey, don't fall. Fucking dies the next sec frame. Healthcare in a nutshell in America. Oh, I've been shot. Oh, you, what band-aid do you want? The Spider-Man one or the Barbie? Like, motherfucker, I'm actually bleeding out. Please help me. Wait, what? How does that work? They eat breakfast, they fuck it up. They misbehave. They do all of that. They injure themselves like a fucking couple of retards in the playground. And they get to join the Paw Patrol. I went to school. I went through college. I went through academy after academy after academy. I studied my ass off. I went to karate for 15 years. And I still can't join the Paw Patrol. But these motherfuckers can. Man. Fucking pop privilege, am I right? Bro, if I release that song on my album, that shit's gonna go major. I'll be up there with, what was that bitch's name? Olivia Rodriguez? Driver's license. What happened? Hey, Chase, don't be a bitch. Don't snitch. Stitches get snitches. Wait, snitches get stitches. What the fuck? Chase, you are a tattletale, you little bitch. Hope you fucking die. This is why no one likes you. This is why you're never gonna be in the Paw Patrol, motherfucker. Paw Patrol don't accept tattletales, huh? You think the Paw Patrol tell the government that they're actually paying their annual taxes? No, they don't. They just ignore it. They're just like, oh, we already paid it. We already did this. And they don't fucking pay their damn taxes. Chase, you can't be a tattletale if you want to join the Paw Patrol. Goddamn. You don't want to be a little bitch, Chase. You know who was the greatest liar of all time? O.J. Simpson's lawyer. That motherfucker got free. You could be like him. You could just lie your way. Or you don't have to tell anyone what he actually did. The lawyer knew that O.J. Simpson did it. Everyone knew O.J. Simpson did it. That motherfucker convinced the judge, saying, hey, he didn't do it. Now look at O.J. He owns Twitter. You are a tattletale, and you deserve that piece of paper, you piece of shit. No one knows everything. Yeah, he does. He's built different. The working way.